How to increase playback speed on Amazon Prime Video. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another tutorial, and on today's video we will learn how we can increase playback speed on Amazon Prime Video. So without further delay, let's get started. So first of all, you have to open up a browser of your preferred choice and then go to primevideo.com. Here, make sure that you're logged in to your Prime account or Prime Video account. Now, once you're logged in, you have to start watching any movie, series, or video. Once you open up a movie or a video, you can access playback speed by tapping or clicking the settings during the playback. And from the settings, you can select playback speed from the menu. You will see an option like 1.0x, that is the normal speed, or you can increase the speed by selecting 1.25x, 1.5x, and 2.0x, which are available. So you can select your desired speed in order to increase the playback speed. But if in case the playback speed option is not available, then you can download a browser extension like Speed It Up from the Chrome Web Store. Now to add the extension, navigate towards the top right corner, click on this three dot icon. Here, click on extension and then click on Visit Chrome Web Store. Here, click on the search bar. Now search for Speed It Up. Here is the extension. You have to click on it and add this to your Chrome. Then click on Add Extension. Now once you have added this extension, here is Speed Up. Now with the help of this extension, you can increase the playback speed while playing the video, movies or series in the Chrome Web Store. Click on it and there you can see with the help of this slider, you can easily increase the playback speed. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you are new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.